Good morning, guys. It's like 6 in the morning and we are on our way to the beach. We had to stop to get gas and I'm doing this intro right now because we were in a rush this morning. We're kind of late, but Brandy and Ziggy are in the trailer. It's Brandy's first time going to the beach. I'm so excited. I'm not gonna lie. I am kind of nervous just because you guys know she's pretty green and she doesn't really like water. So we're gonna see how this goes. We're trying to do everything fast. So I'm sorry I started this video so late, but all you've missed is us loading them in the trailer.
Here they are. Hi, pretty girl. Are you ready for the beach? I know you don't like water, but I promise it's gonna be fun, okay?
Alright guys, so here's the deal. We are actually gonna be switching trailers. So this is gonna be like a circus in about 30 minutes.
Eventually.
Alright guys, we are officially at Sabrina's place. We're gonna go ahead and switch our horses to her trailer so we can get going.
Hi guys! Are you ready to switch?
So unorganized. Oh, this is awesome. It's so light.
Yeah, perfect. You got all the bridles and stuff?
I was gonna bring them all just in case. Okay. Yeah, go get her. Go get her.
And then a little grooming bucket. We're literally just stuffing this trailer. Where can I put this where it won't fall? Okay, got it. That's a perfect spot right there. Okay, everything is moved over. My cart fit perfectly. You guys know how obsessed I am with my little cart and I thought it'd be a good idea to bring it to the beach so we don't have to carry everything. I think it's gonna just come in handy. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I actually have my friend visiting from Miami.
Hello.
We've literally been friends since elementary school. Like, I can't believe she's here. This is Emerson. Say hi. Hi. Sabrina, you guys know Sabrina. And then Rob's over there finishing up. But yeah, we're loading up Sabrina's horse. And we're good to go. You guys, we are currently trying to park the trailer in this packed parking lot. It's meant for cars, but we're making it work. Just a little bit, and then you go forward after. Keep coming. Okay, good. All right, we're finally parked. We're gonna grab all the stuff, load up my little cart, and then we'll unload the horses. We're gonna see how this goes. It might be a disaster. Don't kill me today, okay?
Good girl. Don't be scared.
I am shocked. I thought she was gonna be the only horse out of the three of them that would hate it, but she's doing so good. Good girl. I'm gonna take the saddle off so I can let her go in deeper, just because it seems like she wants to go in deeper. So let's do this. Let's see if she goes in a little bit deeper. You guys, don't kill my camera. I don't know if I recorded any of that, but she literally went super deep. She wasn't scared of the waves. I am so shocked. Brandy hates water. I can't believe it. She just kept going deeper and deeper. She wasn't spooking at the waves. Oh my goodness. Job. She did amazing. Now we're gonna head back to the trailer and load the horses back up. That was so much fun.
Really?
up and we're finally heading home. Did you guys have fun?
We had an amazing time.
Yeah. Okay, let's go home. Crystal are turned out in the paddock because we're actually staying for a little bit at Sabrina's place to have a little barbecue. I don't know if I've mentioned that it's her birthday, so since we're staying here for a little bit, they're gonna hang out in the pasture until it's time to go home. Ready?
Yep.
Oh my god, I look naked. I promise you guys, I'm wearing clothes. But we just finished eating. We did a little barbecue and I took a shower. But I actually wanted to talk to you guys about why we went to the beach today. It's actually Sabrina's birthday! And fun fact, I don't think I would have gotten involved with horses if it wasn't for her. Because I lived in Miami and one time I saw a picture of her on a horse on Facebook. And I asked her about it and she invited me to come volunteer at this farm. And that's where it all started. Because of her. Like, there might not have been a Valentina cowgirl if it wasn't for her. Thank you so much, Sabrina. I love you. Happy birthday. And you guys see her a bunch of times in my videos and I know you guys love her too, so just leave comments down below wishing her a happy birthday. And yeah, we're gonna head out soon. I can't with the stress. I look naked, but I promise I'm not, guys. I'm on my way to grab the horses and load them up so we can finally head home. It's been such a long day, but it's been so much fun. Hi, pretty girls. You guys ready to go home? Come on. Hi. Okay, they are both loaded. And we actually already moved everything back to our trailer earlier today.
Eventually.
All right, home sweet home. Back home, and I thought I would give you guys a quick little recap. First of all, I am so extremely proud of Brandy. I cannot believe how well she did. I am honestly completely shocked. If you hear a bunch of crazy noises, it's because my dogs. Even before we went, I thought she wasn't gonna like it. I thought she'd be totally scared. I've only ridden her a little over a handful of times bareback, so I was a little bit nervous about that too. And the water, like, even when I hose her off, sometimes she's still a little bit nervous. So to see her actually just want to go deeper and deeper into the ocean, to see her get so comfortable with the waves was insane. I couldn't believe it. I'm so proud of my Brandy baby. But yeah, it was so much fun, and the reason why we did it was because it was Sabrina's birthday and we wanted to do something a little bit special. It was like our little birthday celebration, and since her horse was a 3-horse trailer, we took our 2 horses, we moved them over to her trailer, and then brought her horse so that we could bring all 3 horses and not have to go in 2 different trucks and trailers. So that's why we did that crazy little switch up this morning. Now we're back home and it was a lot of fun. My friends from Miami had a great time. It was a little bit scary getting them on. I couldn't vlog that stuff just because, you know, I wanted to make sure I was being safe and paying attention. I didn't want them to get hurt. It was Brandy's first time. I wasn't sure how she was gonna react, so I tried to vlog as much as possible. Hopefully you guys still enjoyed watching. I definitely want to do it again. Like, I honestly thought Crystal was the pro at the beach, but I think Brandy has topped her. Brandy went way deeper than Crystal has ever gone. She officially loves the beach. I hope you guys enjoyed coming along. If you did, please, please, please give this video a thumbs up. Definitely subscribe if you haven't already. Here is my notification shout out. If you guys want to be shouted out in my next video, all you gotta do is just click that notification bell and then leave me a comment down below letting me know that you've done it. And that is it. You might be shouted out in my next video. Thank you guys so, 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 so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.